How to fix WhatsApp unexpected error. If you are trying to sign into your WhatsApp or you're trying to send someone a message, but an unexpected error pops up, there might be a few problems with your app. So I'm gonna show you how you can do a quick fix. First of all, the first thing you have to make sure is that your internet connection is stable. So if you don't have a stable internet connection, sometimes the error pops up, so make sure your internet connection is stable. To check that, you can run another app and make sure that the connection is stable. After you do that, you can restart your phone once, and restarting your phone will most probably solve your problem in most of the cases, so you have to do that. Even after you do that, if the problem is not solved, what you can do is open your phone settings, go to your app settings, and find your WhatsApp. Once you open your app collections, you can search for WhatsApp here. Just scroll all the way down until you find WhatsApp. And once you find it, just tap on it. And make sure all of these permissions are allowed, because sometimes if the app does not have the required permissions, the unexpected error may pop up. So make sure the permissions are all turned on. And after you do this, just go to your storage and clear cache one time. Doing so will clean out all of the junk files that have been stored in the app, which might be causing the problem. So clearing cache is always a good option. And even after even all of this, if your WhatsApp still says unexpected error, you can clear data. But before you do that, make sure to back up all of your chats, because once you clear your data, all of your chats and login info will be deleted. So backing up your chats is always a good option. And after you do this, you should be good to go and your WhatsApp should run smoothly. And that's how you can fix WhatsApp unexpected error. If you found the video helpful, consider subscribing to the channel and hit like on the video. And I'll see you on the next one. Thank you for watching.